I had to start over, so I already done training camp, and I didn't complete it, but I mean, you know, I done a lot of it. So because I wanted the updated draft class, and it just EA kind of kicked me off or whatever, I wasn't connected to it, so I was like, all right, whatever. So I'm just gonna simulate to week 4, trade people, and so I'm gonna do that. So trade people. So like, let's see here. Let's see here. Alright, cool. So after, I think it's pretty cool how if the player is injured, you can move him to the practice squad. That makes it a lot easier than trying to keep him on the roster. So this guy I might trade, because he's 70 something overall, and he might be worth trading. I don't know. You know what? I may just cut my ties and just even just put him on the practice squad, and if you get signed, you get signed. So, I mean, there's nothing I can do about it.
This player's development trait is hidden. Put him in your lineup and evaluate him on the field.
Oh, yeah, this is the dude from... Yeah, that's what I thought, but hey. Wait till he develops or something. Even more, or I don't know. Alright. Oh, I thought I added him to the trading block. Alright, whatever. Well, I mean, I can't trade him on the trading block anyway, so I might as well just try to trade him away. Yeah, I think I can only trade only 3 players at a time. So, oh, draft class, draft picks. Saints. Alright, there's that. You know what? Let's see here. I'm willing to give up a third round for next year. I think I know who I want to trade this to. Let's try the Eagles first. Alright. Chiefs. No? Alright. So close. I really want a first round. I'll have to cut them now? Alright. That's fine by me. I do not want to do that. Oh yeah, I did see that or hear about that. You can restructure. Alright. Let's see if I can. I still have to cut one player. Thought I had. Okay. I don't feel comfortable doing this, but I may have to do this. Okay, so. Or. That is. Well, I may have to. I don't like keeping only two quarterbacks, but I guess I'm gonna have to put him on the practice squad. I have not given him a choice. Alright, so there's that. So, did better than last time. Alright, trade center. What if I did this? There we go. Got a first round pick. So let's see here. Hopefully. So I got 2 second rounds. So what I'm gonna do for the other 2 first rounds, hopefully, is sign a player in. And think about this the next week. Trade them. Just go from there. So, let's see here.
Meeting your season goal comes with higher rewards, but also higher risk.
You know what? I'm gonna do 4 because I don't want to set the bar too high and then it not be that. So, download, please. Ugh. Sweet. Come on a lot. Marvin Harrison. Junior. That's not happening. Not trading him. Okay, so nobody worth trading. All right, one more thing, and I'm sending to see y'all who had to resign. Other than the people
these
that
on the last year of their contract.
Week three. Well, dang, if everybody's in week three, half the team would be done. And I can send through. I know that everybody, well, cancel. Wow. First win, first loss, negotiate with people.
Choose from four preset offers that range in level.
Uh-huh. until a higher fullback because you're probably going to retire. Whatever. The king of 1-year contracts. Excuse me. She probably, blah, blah, blah. He'll probably retire. So I don't know. I'll have to wait and see. Okay. If he wants a 2-year deal, I'll give him a 2-year deal, but it is what it is. If he calls it a career, give him a 2-year deal, but he's probably not worth signing, but he's a year older than my brother, or 2 years older than my brother. Sorry, excuse me. The reason why, if they're 34 or 30 and older, then most likely they might retire. So that's why I'm giving, normally I would want to give them like a 3-year deal, but I'm not doing that because I don't want to take the risk of giving them so much money, even though it's just a game, but still, and then they retire. So I know I gave Julio Jones like a 2-year deal, but still he wanted a 2-year deal. So it is what it is. I think I just signed. Yep, alright. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. Okay, cool. Alright. Let's see here. All right, I'm gonna go to maybe it's toward the end of the season where you do that. I don't know. So send one more week, get some of these players signed, gotcha. Alrighty. Thank you, good grief. Pain in the butt. Alright, I am going to sim, oh wait. To the playoffs, but I am going to try to stop at week, stop at week 15. Oh, I forgot to do that. Let me figure this out again. I forgot to adjust. Let's see here. Is it in scouting players, I believe? Not what I want. That's mock draft. I don't want mock draft. I want or is it in settings? Yeah, there we go. That's the one thing. Yeah, weak. No, wait, very weak. Strong. Weak. That's all I really want. I forgot to do that. All right, there's that. That's. Because I'm thinking if I can get Marvin Harrison Jr., I'll be happy. Okay, so I ain't gonna try that. Let's see what all this is and we'll figure it out. I want to pick up Horn's fifth year option. I don't know when or when they'll let me. I want to beat the Dallas Cowgirls so badly. 5-1. I mean, 5-4. I wish it was 5-1. But it ain't too bad. The rest, I don't even know. Strong arm. You don't need a quarterback. Don't need a running back. He's really the only person I really want. Because I don't know much of any more college players other than him. And I could care less about Caleb Williams. Not to be mean or anything. I still. That really still makes me so mad. This shows some basic stats about your upcoming opponent. About how Caleb Williams rigged the earn extra XP. How he got the Heisman. I still think the senior quarterback should have won it. Five and five. Five and six. Dallas Cowgirls are in the head. Dang. Week 14. See. I don't understand that, why it has that, and then. Excuse me. Oh, we're number four now. Oh, I did not expect that. Let's keep it up, y'all. Let's go. You still in the playoffs? So we went from the 4th seed to the 6th seed. All right. Either we're going to be in the playoffs or we're just going to miss it. Eight and eight. All right, here's our last chance. Seventh seed. See. Okay, we barely made the playoffs, so let's go. All right. See the jerseys, they look so faded on the numbers. That's so weird. Alright. We got one hurt. Center. Oh, great. All right. I'm in this here and we'll play the playoffs.